Our speed feed, new information out of Henry County where a body was found near a pool. Police have now ruled the death a murder. Police identify the man as 24-year-old Voice Pin. He was found shot to death near a pool in Pembroke Park. That's a neighborhood in McDonough. Police are looking for this man. They say he may be connected to the case. If you can make out who that is, it's almost all shadow. Very hard to see. If you recognize him and you have excellent eyes, call Henry County Police.